Hostile sensor reading detected. Is someone present? Initiate.
I can smell you out there, little snake. And it won't be you. Hey, you disappear. No fair! Come out, wherever you are! Ah, wanted a fight! What's that? Gonna splatter!
The courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Good riddance.
Who's there?
Contact with sectors 2 and 4.
You Sweet.
Someone's coming. Detection system must be on the fritz.
don't shoot.
Help me.
Get away from me.
He deserved it, Tommy. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
Won't be able to hack this.
I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead.
Good neighbor. Lowest place in the Commonwealth. Everything not nailed down rolls through here at some point.
Brotherhood of Steel, but stay out of her way.
Let me ask you something.
Sure, ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Doesn't really matter. I'm here now. I've just got to deal with that.
Good attitude to have. Not the way I felt. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home, and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard, settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. Got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. That's a long story, but I hope it helps.
Uh-huh.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
Oh, you know. Took a radiation bath, hung out with a big green guy, and I pulled this encoded chip out of a courser's neck. He was not happy.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Next stop, the Railroad. Choo-choo!
Yes. Anyway, you need a code phrase in order to find them. Follow the Freedom Trail. Good luck.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic.
Thank you. what you did saved the Rex Goodman from the super mutants, right? Guess not everyone appreciates the bond, am I right?
Seek.
Thank you. Thank you.